So this song, better get the story straight. My mom was a gospel piano player, played in church, played at funerals and all-day singings, and she was playing all the time, played at our house. Two or three nights a week, all of our neighbors would come to our house, and we'd sing gospel music, and my mom would play. And so that's just a big part of, that was my entertainment growing up. We didn't have TV, so that was big. And whether I try to or not, I'm always sort of emulating my mom's gospel piano style, and this is a pretty much a straight-up gospel song. Better get your story straight. That's what it is. It's me trying to play piano like my mom and trying to sing like the people that came over to my house and stomped their feet and drank coffee and smoked cigarettes and praised the Lord three nights a week in Belmont, Mississippi. I'm reliving my childhood.
All right.
You better have the story straight before judgment day. Heavy load on my mind, I don't always pay attention to the signs, but you better have the story straight before judgment day. Better get your story straight, or keep talking, brother, sister, don't you wait, or start walking. Trouble don't negotiate, no matter what you say. The whole world is running late. The Lord knows we have too much on our plate, but we better have the story straight before judgment day. Friends, a fool everybody every now and then, but you better have the story straight before judgment day. No worries and no concern, what's the hurry? There's lots of time to burn, but we better have the story straight before judgment day. Better get your story straight, or keep walking, brother, sister, don't. Start talking, trouble don't negotiate, no matter what you say. The whole world is running late. The Lord knows we have too much on our plate, but we better have the story straight before judgment. Better get the story straight before judgment. Better get the story.